got more content with me and let's, whenever something good happens on the internet, we'll cover it then, but the psychobabble, he's all played out until he really starts getting back in the, you know, anything, you can cover anything with him that would be just, we understand, psycho, you're a mechanic, I'm sure. We don't know. Me and Coco don't know if it was an accident or what. Yes, I like Ryan Upchurch music. No, I don't think Kali wasn't real. I don't agree with none of that. It's just, I thought it was trolling because the guy at Check It TV said, was Kali Riley real? Well, he lives in that town, just like what Ryan said, so he played along with it. Now, I believe Psycho Babble Raps has a thing for that lady. I'm not going to say her name where he can start threatening me and Stan, but say, we don't want to go to court. You'll try to get me from my dabbers. So, yeah. So that's just what we think in the whole situation. But we're going to try to come with some new content. Us going to the doggy poppers, playing, and me doing my whoppers. But I just want to thank everybody that comments on my vibbers, not my daddy's vibbers. And even if y'all like me, subscribe. I want to be just like Percy the Pibbers and Zissy the Pibbers. They bought their daddy a house off their YouTube. So my daddy needs to get in there and find out some good content y'all would like. Well, this was just a shout out, and I hope everybody has a wonderful day. And thank everybody for the wonderful comments. Yeah, I'm a very good dog. And to answer somebody's... And if anybody wants to answer the question why I can't go into the kitchen, it's because I like to eat stuff off the floor and I got a sensitive stomach. So it's hard for me to eat regular food. I'm not allowed to eat human food. Cause I pupers. I gotta eat my dog stuff.